According to the GLC, over 17,000 London tenants have suffered serious harassment. Others face eviction at their landlord's whim and a risk of high rents.
We've shown that harassment continues, and there are something like 17,000 households in London that have experienced harassment from landlords in the last year.
Can you give us some examples of that?
Oh, people where supplies have been cut off, where electricity has been cut off, where rooms have been purposely left empty, where heavies have arrived and suggested they should move.
The Small Landlords Association deny the accusations and say that by using the Rent Acts, tenants harass landlords.